Mr. President, we have 60 seconds to call off Reddington's execution.
Stop.
Do you have any final words?